My name is Bartlomiej Mroz. I'm from Poland. I'm playing SU5 category. I study on the Academy of Physical Education in Warsaw. I'm trained in Polish badminton national team. When I born, I was don't had one part hand. And when I was young boy, this was very hard for me. But now I am very happy. I am happy person. I do my dreams, and I have what I was would like to have. My strength point on the my game is strong smash, fast game, fast work, foot, and on the court I thinking only about players, only about manner what I can do to win. I'm not thinking about something different than badminton. I only concentration on game. Para-Badminton in Poland began 2 years ago. I was first player. Now we have two players, three players. BWF, and I'm and my coach and players Grzegorz working about we working promotion this sport. We would like to invite everyone disabled person to play para badminton. We'd like do a very big team Poland on the next championship, Europe or the world. Paralympic Games 2020 will change my life. This will be a motivation for me for hard training. And I will thinking only about this because I'm dream about some medals from Paralympic Games, and start on that tournament will be a very big success for me.